Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 2.3 or CBSE class 10 exercise 6.3. Question number 11. In figure, E is a point on side CB produced of an isosceles triangle ABC with AB is equal to AC. If AD is perpendicular to BC and EF is perpendicular to AC, prove that triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF. Now let us find the solution for the given problem. Here ABC is an isosceles triangle. Therefore AB is equal to AC. Therefore angle ABC is equal to angle ACB. Here the angle ABC is equal to angle ACB. Here given AD is perpendicular to BC and EF is perpendicular to AC in a question. In triangle ABD, that is ABD and ECF, ECF angle ABD is equal to angle ECF. Therefore triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF. It is because by angle similarity criterion. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. And if you want to get to know the latest information and latest videos of my channel, please click on this button to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.